My name is John Romanishin. I've been at CSU Pueblo for close to 3 years now. The first office I came to was Military and Veteran Services. As a veteran from VA services to community services, and by far the best service I've gotten from anybody has been the Military and Veteran Service office down here at campus. You know, you walk through the door and they greet you by your first name. Hey, John, what's going on? What do you need today? You feel like you're a part of something again.